High above the streets, in the rooftop gardens of the city, there is a species present not common at this time of the year, the Gryllus urbania. Unfailingly powered by the light of the sun, this little electrosect tries to get the passers-by attention.